Good day everyone, you are welcome to my channel. I am Peter Emanje Adaviruku. At Geojay GIS Solution, we offer services in installation, training, data acquisition, data integration and data analysis. Today I want to show you how to do interpolation from XYZ data in QGIS. Please remember to subscribe to my channel. So we have our data here. We have some points, the longitude, the latitude and the elevation of those points. After you have entered your data into Excel sheet, you click File, Save, and you save it as, here you choose the format as CSV, delimited. In my own case, I've saved it already as CSV, delimited, so I don't need to save again. So after you have saved your file, then you come to QGIS. When you come to QGIS, the first thing you will do is that you add those data and your study area. So for me, I want to add my study area. My study area is study area 2. I will add that one and click add. Close. Add. So this is my study area. Now I want to bring in the points that I save in CSV format. To do that, you come here, add delimited text. You click here, see here, CSV, separated value. You click on that, and here under geometry, the X field, you make sure the X field is the longitude. So you load the file. In my own case, is this school points. You load it. School points, and it's a CSV format. Then the X field is longitude and the Y field is latitude. So this is the data we have loaded in: the serial number of those points, the longitude, the latitude and the elevations. So after you have done that, you click on add, click on close. So our points XYZ data has been added to the QGIS. So what to do now is that right click here, go to export and save it. So we want to convert it to shapefile. This data, you want to convert it to shapefile. So you locate where you want to save it. In my case, I want to save it in my tutorial folder. And let's just call it points. Let's call it points. Click on save and remember it's in shapefile. Then you enable this add save file to map after it has run. You click OK and it has run, and this is its point. So it's now in a shapefile format. So you can now remove this. Remove. Okay, so now we want to do interpolations. That is our focus. Now to do interpolations, you come to processing. Click processing, toolbox, go to interpolations, and have series some method of interpolation. So for this tutorial, I want to use IDW interpolation. Double click that one. Then the layer you want to use, the vector layer is point, that is this point. Then the interpolation attribute is the elevations, and you click on add. Then here, the extent, area extent, let's choose the use vector layer. Let's use our study area. Click OK. Then the output raster size, let's say 30. 32. So then after that, you scroll down where you want to save it. Save, and we are saving it as IDW and the format is TIF. Click on save and you click on run. So click on close. So the process has run. So you can now bring this interpolated. can bring it down so that your study area can show on top. So this study area, go to symbology, instead of take it to simple line and click apply. Okay, so this is your interpolated data. So now you can now use this raster, this vector layer, which is your study area, to clip out your study area. So to do that, you come back to raster, and you come to extractions, clip raster by mask layer. Then you input the layer, which is our interpolated, and you are using study area to clip it. Then you can go to where you want to save it. In this case, let's just save it as clip. Click on save and run. So close, it has run. Uncheck this. So this is, uncheck this. This is our study area, and this is how to interpolate XYZ data in QGIS. Please remember to subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching this video.